what went through your mind? You're an actor yourself. Do you think that's the right sort of example that we should be, and especially celebrities who have an influence on the lives of others? That's the sort of example that they should be setting?
These are unprecedented times, and it's very difficult for us, and we've been really struggling with this whole COVID situation since last year. It's been a long time, so it is difficult. It's definitely difficult for people to, you know, like follow the norms, follow the standard process, operating procedures and the COVID norms and the restrictions that the governments, both the central government and the state governments have issued. It becomes very difficult to follow. But this is also the part of being a celebrity, you know, being very famous, being followed by people, being an influencer. The flip side is also sometimes it is extremely hard, and it becomes a responsibility also that, you know, people who are stars or who are influencers must sort of take upon themselves. It is difficult. It's not easy at all. Yes, people slip up. They make mistakes. But then there is ample, you know, opportunity for people to correct mistakes also. I thought it was incredibly stupid for such a thing to happen. We should be more careful. We should set the right precedent. And it is still difficult. Even if you say all the right things also, it's still difficult for everybody to sort of stick together and follow all the rules. But we have to try and do our best. We have to. There is no other way out of this. We have to do our best. And more than that, if necessary. So that is the responsibility we all must take, particularly people who are influential, who are influencers, who are celebrities. We must try and do our best to do the right thing.
Is this it's about credibility at the end of the day. The credibility, now that actors and actresses and celebrities, sorry, let me not say actors and actresses, celebrities are more closer to their fans thanks to social media. Do you feel that there is the expectation is that much more, and the sense of betrayal is that much more?
It works both ways, Aditi. What happens with celebrities when they have very large numbers of followers is that they start creating a cocoon or an imaginary world in which they live, and their fans and followers expect them to be living that life all the time. I think that fans are liable to think that, but if you are a celebrity and you're hard-nosed about your numbers, you will realize that only less than 0.5% of the people who follow you for your pictures of the Maldives expect you to put that during a time of crisis. They expect you to be in a mask, sitting at home, and at the most, saying something cheerful to keep them amused or entertained. But I think sometimes what I call this Maldives mafia kind of thing gets in the face of the majority of fans also. So I'm not quite sure that the people who are advising them about what works and fits into their image and what they should communicate about are doing the right thing. When we work with stars or with celebrities, we tell them that, look, remember that your audience may expect you to do something, but your doing something has a cost on your credibility and your values. And that's the dangerous thing that you have to avoid.